Marcus, you've got 1, 2, 3 generators to shut down. They're in the basement.
Let's hope the elevators work this time.
Let's find the generator room!
Any advice, Dad?
You'll need to throw 3 switches. That shuts down the whole generator by stages. But there'll be locusts in there waiting for you, Marcus.
Fine by me.
Dad, I'm sorry. I should have saved you from all this. God, I tried.
Don't, Marcus, please.
I'm the one who needs some forgiveness. I've cost you everything. I can see it.
Oh. He's gone, Dad.
Dom's gone.
Marcus, I wish I could bring him back.
But all I can do is make sure you all have a future. I won't fail you this time. I promise.
Walk it off!
Come on, sucker!
Come on, there's 3 switches. Let's find them.
Okay, here's one!
Shut it down!
One down! 2 to go!
Marcus, the maelstrom's still working. What happened?
Well, we shut the damn thing down. Is there some other power supply?
The locust must have a backup supply somewhere else.
Ah, shit. That could take hours to find.
Cut off the coolant. That'll take the generators offline. But it'll
cause one hell of an explosion.
Well, that works for me. Come on, let's find the valves.
Marcus, you're gonna have to get out of there fast.
Don't worry, Dad. We will.
Everybody out!
We're okay, Dad. Stand by.
Wow. Look at that. Instant summer.
Anya to Cole. Baird? Anyone receiving?
Hey! We heard that explosion 5 clicks out. Having fun?
Baird, where are you?
We inbound, baby! The Navy's here! Whoa!
Bloody hell. They found the UIR. It's a Gorazni ship.
Yeah, we having a reunion with our old indie buddies, baby! Time for a grass-stopping party! You ready to roll?
Yeah, let's do it.
Come on, Jack.
You know, I was expecting bouquets, a band, maybe, something.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, where's Dom and Dizzy?
Dizzy's taking the submarine offshore. Dom didn't make it.
Oh, oh fuck no. Somebody's gonna pay. Somebody's gonna fucking pay!
He got us this far. Let's finish it. Sam, Jace, get back to the ship and help him out. They need intel on where to land the troops.
But Martus, you need us here with you.
It's not negotiable, people. Ship out.
Hey, Sam. Take care of yourself, okay?
Yeah. You too, Ben.
Okay, we're heading for the main tower. This is where it ends, one way or another. So you got Jack running again, huh? Nice job. We're gonna need him.
Yeah. He's got a few new tricks to show you, too.
AR-06 on task, Phoenix. We'll lay down fire for you.
Roger that, 06.
At least we got air support for Jane.
Jack a stun.
Yeah, he can do a lot more than just open doors now.
Oh shit! Jack is back, baby! Through the pain! Yo, bitch! Tell your queen! Get up this-
off your birds! The grubs have got anti-air!
Roger that, Phoenix! Standing by!
Come on! Take him out!
I'm out.
Okay, get to the catapult! Target those gas bags!
Bring it on!
And the gas barges.
Pilots are reporting at least two more artillery positions further inland. We have very few aircraft left, Cog. I cannot commit them until those catapults are taken out.
We'll find them. Stand by. Okay, move out. Let's put those assholes out of business.
Yo, check out this fancy shit. It's a goddamn five-star hotel.
Yeah. But look what happens when you don't tip the bellhop.
Sweet.
The future of Sarah rests with you. When the
Whoa, what the hell is she selling?
Our most valued citizens will rebuild humanity.
Azura was a bunker for the Cog's elite, so they could hide until the war was over. The last war.